What's up, man? How are you?
I'm good. I'm chilling.
So, we back to you last time, but last time people shut down.
Yeah, that was wild. A lot of people checked that out. It's more entertainment, than, especially when you got people right above people that.
Gotcha.
So I don't think in a sport Jordan can pass his jump shot off to somebody else.
Sports can't take steroids.
Steroids.
There you go.
That's a good analogy. That's a good analogy. But yeah. But I say it's more of it's a theatrical sport. Gotcha. You know what I'm saying? It's like
you said that sounds Shakespearean.
When I battled Calico, and I said that equipment I bought. Even though people booed, when I wrote that shit, I said, yo, this shit is crazy. Let me see, I said, you're gonna be an outcast in your crew, and I'm gonna tell them why. You two-faced when it comes to holding water. Feminine. Now, before that, I was talking about how, you know, he saved Miles' ass a couple times and told me that him and his pop saved Miles, and Miles is pussy and all that shit. But Miles is supposed to be his man. So when I said, you're gonna be the outcast in your crew, and I'm gonna tell them why, you two-faced when it comes to holding water. Now, Quemini is an album that Outkast did. They did it because one of them is an Aquarius and one of them is a Gemini. Now, the sign for Aquarius is on holding water, and the sign for Gemini is two-faced. So when I put that together, I was like, woo! Outkast, I'm telling why two-faced is coming holding water. Quemini, I thought that was going to be the hardest line in the battle, but it got better. But I still went. That was a dope line.
Another question. What's the hardest line somebody said to you? You
said,
damn.
Quick clap, turn the dog to
the
No, Jay Doe's, yeah. That's still the hardest line anybody ever said. Unfortunately, that was the only line he ever said to me that was hard, but that was the hardest line.
Alright, well, how about this one? What's the battle that you sat home and watched and you heard somebody say something? You make that face, you know, when somebody hit a bar, you make the face like somebody farted, you know what I'm talking about.
Two in his top, like what? I put a couple in his top, like
okay,
the
wedding.
I was like,
this is crazy.
Why did you be like, I never thought of that. Damn, that shit was hard.
This is crazy, bro. You're the fourth MC to talk to today, and everybody thinks to be Magic is the hottest recently.
Yo, because with the metaphors, like, Magic is a beast. He's a beast. Might have to come to work with that kid.
Absolutely. All right, tell people how to get in touch with you online and everything.
Well, hit me on the Twitter if you don't like hearing real shit. Don't follow me. Twitter at Math Hopper. If you're looking for a Pac Juice hoodie, Pac Juice tea, or a feature from Math Hopper, hit me at mathhopperfeatures@gmail.com. They come directly from me, so if you're a fan, you're trying to interact with Hopper or whatever, hit me.
Kuwait is the war room with five knights at the round table, five Philly.